Hang on, sorry, what's that? Oh, you ready for some crazy coin sleight of hand? Well, roll that intro! G'day champion, welcome back to Murphy's Magic Stumped. My name is Bo Creamer. Thank you so much for joining me on this glorious day. Now I know why you're here, you love coin magic, they're in your hand right now, and you love sleight of hand more than anything else in this world. So let me take you on a glorious ride through Hand Choreography by Matthieu Hamaissi. Now I have to say that this trailer absolutely stumped me. I love coin magic and there are quite a few moves that I know myself, but there were things in this trailer that threw me for a six. I had no idea how they were done. So hand on my heart, straight from the word go, I was stumped. But I wanna know if you were stumped, so why this trailer rolls. If you could let me know in the comment section below if you were stumped as well, give me a good thumbs up. If you weren't stumped and knew exactly how everything was done, leave me with a little smiley face emoji. Don't reveal anything, just a nice little smiley face emoji to let me know that you know what's going on. So without any further ado, let's roll that trailer and check it out.
I've got a solve for you. There is a brand new project all the way from France on ungaffed coin magic, but believe it or not, even though it looks impossible, it's very accessible. It's taught incredibly well. Mr. Matthieu Hamaissi, I hope I got your name right. Here it is, Hand Choreography.
How gorgeous is all those moves? I can't wait to dive into the explanation, but again, let me know in the comment section below if you were stumped or if you weren't stumped, let me know. But those moves, it is absolutely pure, beautiful sleight of hand. So without any further ado, let's jump into the explanation and learn how everything is done.
This part of the program is brought to you by Magician's Brand Magic Wax. It works on many things besides marking cards and levitations. It also works on the mustache and as a hair gel. You'll look good.
Now jumping straight into the tutorial, I can see it breaks up into three parts. The main explanation, which goes for an hour and 27 minutes and 47 seconds. The techniques used, which goes for 27 minutes and 32 seconds. And the last part, which is how to learn and perform, which goes for 21 minutes and 56 seconds. So first things first, let's jump into the main explanation. Okay, so the start of this explanation starts off with the behind the scenes of some really beautiful sleight of hand. Obviously, I can't show it on screen. You can see some pixelated version, but it looks really just beautiful start to the explanation. Let's keep going. Oh. That is absolutely beautiful. That is sick. That is really cool. Matthieu, this is gorgeous. That makes sense. I do like that. I like that addition. I wish I could show you. I wish I could show you, but I can't. So again, another pixelated version. Treat yourself to deciphering that pixel. All right, so that is the first explanation done, dusted, completely kaput, finished. Let's jump into the techniques because there were quite a few things in here that I didn't know about. So obviously they're gonna be covered in the techniques. Let's see if whatever we wanna learn is covered. Ho, blimey. Okay, so that's all the techniques done. There are 19 techniques that you're gonna learn in here. So quite a few. Okay, let's get into how to perform and how to learn all this. Absolutely, you're gonna need to practice and learn this. It's gonna look so good once you have it down. But that is the whole explanation done, dusted, all three parts completely finished. So let's go in and debrief on everything you need to know about hand choreography. What an explanation. What a load of awesome techniques. I need to do a lot of practicing. I need to get a lot of things down, and I honestly can't wait to get into it. But let's go through what you're gonna learn in hand choreography. So first things first is the tutorial. Is it well shot? Does it look like it's shot on a potato? Absolutely not. It looks gorgeous. Everything is so well shot, edited, the sound, the quality of the video. You're in amazing locations. Matthieu takes you through the woods in his own home. It's just absolutely pleasing to the eye, and multiple camera angles from front, from behind. It's just really good to watch. What you're seeing on screen right now is exactly how it looks in the explanation. One thing I do need to know that Matthieu is French, so everything is in French, but there are subtitles so you can follow along and learn how everything's done. And there's never a moment where you're gonna go, I don't know what's happening, because of the multiple camera angles and the behind the scenes. It's just everything looks so, you're seeing it on screen right now. How clean and crisp is that shot? You exactly know what's going on every step of the way. Now, how many coins will you need to spend to get some awesome coin magic? Now, this release is available for $39.90. So if you had enough of me yabbering on, there's a link in the description below or a link just up here to a magic shop that has it in stock right now, or it is available worldwide at your favorite magic shop. And to be honest, $39.90 is an absolute steal for the 12 effects that you're gonna learn in this, plus all the techniques. It's worth every penny, which leads onto the difficulty. How hard is this to learn? Well, there are a few beginner moves in here, but there are some quite medium to advanced moves as well. So you're gonna need to practice. No matter what advanced level you are, if you're a beginner, there's stuff in here you can learn, and you gotta practice, and you're gonna get intermediate and advanced. It's gonna set you up. If you're already intermediate or advanced, some really nice knacky moves in here that you're gonna absolutely love and enjoy. So you're gonna have to practice, and get your moves down. So the difficulty, I'd have to say, is probably intermediate to advanced. Now, who is this for? Well, if you're watching this, you already know it's for you. You gorgeous coin magician, you. Now, if you're just getting into magic and coin magic seems like a thing for you, I can't recommend this download enough. There's so much you're gonna learn in here, not only the 12 effects that you're gonna learn, but all the techniques you're gonna learn along the way as well, plus everything you learn in how to perform and how to do the magic. Matthieu covers a range of different things in there, which I'll get into in just a second. And to be honest, there's quite a few things in here that every magician should know as well. Like again, some of those retentions are. Now let's break up this explanation with the mid-episode giveaway. But before we jump into what this week's giveaway is, let's find out who won last week's plethora of prizes from the top five video. Now I've pulled in all the entries from Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, and by George was there a lot. So thank you for everyone who entered. I chose my random winner and drum roll.
5 minutes later.
Congratulations, Adam Bison, my friend. You are the winner of the plethora of effects. So if you can email me just here, I'll get those prizes out to you quicker so you can make a queen disappear. Now onto this week's competition. If you want a chance to win the coin slight bundle, all you need to do is in the comment section below, let me know what coin you would make disappear, use for a retention, whatever you want to do, let me know in the comment section below. It can be a native coin in your home country, or it can be a coin from another country. Whatever it is, let me know in the comment section below. I'll choose someone out at random and you'll be announced in next week's video. So good luck. All right, champion, ready to check out more videos just like this one? Make sure you check out our YouTube channel where we drop new videos every single day. And while you're there, make sure you subscribe, because why not? Save yourself coming back later. Now onto what is taught in this explanation. What are you actually gonna learn? Well, like I mentioned, this is brand new gimmick-free coin magic for beginners and experts. Magic made to perform in real conditions. There are 12 powerful tricks with 1, 2, 3, and 4 coins. Effects that happen in your spectator's hands and utilize common things like rings, a cup, and even a borrowed book. New visuals, coins raining from the sky, teleporting, transforming, and changing their size and color. In this project, you'll learn 12 tricks and their detailed explanations, all with slow motion video of the complete trick. A technical video on a white background to help us understand and learn each move in detail, and a gorgeous video on theory on how to learn coin magic, how to refine and work on your naturalness, which trick to do and at which time, how to improvise your magic, and how to do effects with other objects. The tricks use the same movements and constructions, which allows you to master many tricks very quickly. So you're gonna learn a lot. Which leads on to, is it examinable? Well, absolutely, they are just regular coins you can borrow from your spectator. You can have them examined before, during, and after the routines. Which leads on to the angles. What are the angles like? Well, this is sleight of hand, so you're gonna have to keep an eye on your angles. But Matthieu goes over all that in the explanation on all your techniques and how to cover up everything and make sure your spectator's gonna see what you need them to see. Now let's wrap this up in a nice little package. Did it stump me? Again, absolutely. Matthieu, hats off to you. tip the old hat to you there, Matthieu. It fooled the pants off me, and I am so happy you did. Beautiful coin slots every step of the way. You're gonna learn 12 amazing effects plus a delicious amount of tasty techniques, which are gonna set you up for life. Everything is beautiful to watch, and it is so well shot, you're gonna learn every step of the way and not miss out on anything, and it's super easy to learn. So if you wanna see more on hand choreography, there's a link in the description below, like I mentioned earlier in the video, where you can get it for $39.90. The skill level is, again, intermediate to advanced. Now, what do you think? Did that stump you as much as it stumped me? Let me know in the comment section below. But if there was something in the magic industry that stumped you more, let me know in the comment section below as well. I'd love to take a look and review it in a future week's episode. Now, I'll let you get back to your Tuesday, champion. Thanks so much for tuning in. I'll see you tomorrow on What's New This Week. But thank you so much. Take care. See you later. Bye for now.
Whoa, look at this. Whoa, so much good magic in there. You need to check this out. You're not going to regret it. I pinky promise you. Oh, whoa. Look at this shining diamond over here. What is this? Beautiful. You probably should click that if you haven't subscribed yet. But then you should definitely check out this, because this is good. Treat yourself.